just want to be remembered for exactly what I've done here. You know, I don't really want to be remembered next to any kind of player. I just want to be remembered in a class of my own for what I've done. And I don't want to be compared to anyone because it's unfair to compare myself to anyone or to compare someone else to me. If people could just say, you know, Russ was here, Russ went to a Final Four, he won a championship, and mentioned a lot of the other things I've done, I'd be truly satisfied with that.
Pretty lucky guy. You know, when I got here, you know, I transferred here for a chance to win a national championship. And during my redshirt year, you get to go to the Final Four and experience all that. And then, you know, last year to win it all, you know, couldn't write it up any better than that.
Just kind of like, you know, we're kind of the underdog group, and you saw how we came, you know, we came up from pretty much, you know, two-star to walk-on to, you know, Gorgie and Elisha, just that whole freshman group. I know they're not here, but they're still a big part of what we started, and we just kept the ball rolling and kept, you know, having that strong mentality, so that really helped us.
It's just fun for me just being out there on the court and doing what I love, and it's crazy that it's all going to come to end here soon.